Cirillo, number 20.
Welcome to the Baseball Bar Club playoff action. Here's the starting lineups. Bobo Boto on the call.
Number 91. Hitting in the third position for the Patriots at second base. Number 3, Eric Ferris. Number 3. Batting in the fourth position, the designated hitter, number 24, Brian LaHare. Number 24. Hitting fifth and first base, number 31, Kyle Roller. Number 31. Batting in the sixth position, the third baseman, number 19, Josh Masola. Number 19. Hitting in the seventh position, right fielder, number 13, Carlos Guzman. Number 13. Batting in the eighth position with the Somerset Patriots, in the visitor's bullpen, at the end of the left field line, catcher number 4, Yovan Gonzalez, number 4. And hitting in the ninth position for the Somerset Patriots, the shortstop, number 2, Scott Kelly, number 2. And pitching tonight for the Somerset Patriots, warming up in the visitor's bullpen at the end of the left field line, is right-hander number 14, Alexis Candelario. Number 14, the starting lineup tonight for the visiting Somerset Patriots. Now, baseball fans, it's time to meet your 2016 first half Liberty Division champion, Long Island Ducks. First, the Long Island Ducks clubhouse manager, Emil Caparo. Bullpen catcher, number 19, Craig DePalma. The manager of the Long Island Ducks, number 10, Kevin Baye. Long Island Ducks pitcher Kyle Hansen and outfielder Chris Scora. And now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, who are tonight's non-starters for the Long Island Ducks. First, the pitchers, number 18, Bobby Blevins, number 18. Number 7, John Brownell, number 7. Number 39, Danny Barawa. Number 39. Long Island Ducks reliever, number 50, Todd Coffey. Number 50. Number 14, Patrick Kreider. Number 14. Number 38, Emilio Diaz. Number 38. Number 13, Daniel Herrera. Number 13. Number 44, Matt Larkins. Number 44. Number 22, Jared Leverett. Number 22. Number 40, James Lomachino. Number 40. Number 28, Luis Perdomo. Number 28. And number 9, Zach Treese, number 9. Log on the next catcher, number 21, Mike Blank, number 21. Log on the duck infielders, number 47, Carlos Hughes, number 47. Number 17, Matt Wessinger, number 17. And now, baseball fans, here is tonight's starting lineup for your Long Island Ducks. Leading off for your Long Island Ducks, the right fielder, number 23, Kalon Lentini, number 23. Batting in the second position, the shortstop, number 12, Dan Lyons, number 12. Hitting third for Long Island, the center fielder, number 5, Delta Cleary Jr., number 5. batting in the fourth position, designated hitter, number 20, Lou Ford. Number 20. Hitting in the fifth position and playing third base, number 2, Cody Puckett, number 2. Batting sixth, that's second base, number 15, Ruben Gotai, number 15. Hitting in the seventh position and playing first base, number 32, Tyler Colvin, number 32. Batting in the eighth position, Long Island Ducks catcher, number 29, Mike Dowd, number 29. Hitting in the ninth position, the Long Island Ducks are playing left field, number 27, Anthony Venga, number 27. And pitching tonight for your Long Island Ducks is right-hander, number 24, Nick Strupp, number 24. And the Long Island Ducks would like to thank the Fusion Dance Force for providing tonight's greeting tunnel from the Long Island Ducks dugout. Now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, here he is, the number one sports mascot in the New York area. There he is, there's Cracker Jack. Now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we ask you to please rise and remove your hats and caps. And veterans, we invite you to salute the Long Island Ducks on this big special night, a playoff night between the Long Island Ducks and the Somerset Patriots, are proud to present Anthem Idol winner Jonathan Wibben, who will lead us tonight in the singing of our national anthem.
Or say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, that's Jonathan Wibben with tonight's special anthem. Long Island Ducks and all their fans want to thank Jonathan very, very much for tonight's rendition.
Game time coming up.
Baseball fans, here they are on a Friday night. Here's your 2016 first half, Liberty Division champion, Long Island Ducks. Here's tonight's Long Island Ducks defensive lineup. The left field, Anthony Venga. And center fielder, Carson Cruz, Jr. The right field, Kayvon Martini. And third base, Cody Puckett. There's shortstop, Dan Lyons. At second base, Ruben Gotai. At first base, Tyler Colvin. Behind the plate is catcher, Mike Dowd. And on the mound for the Long Island Ducks is right-hander, Nick Strupp. And baseball fans, we'd like to remind you that for every run that is scored tonight by a Long Island Ducks player, A lucky fan here at the ballpark will win a $50 gift certificate from PC Richard and Son. So hang on to your ticket stub and remember to listen carefully when we call off that lucky seat. The right fielder, number 23, Claybone Lentini, number 23.
Duck 6-5, quite off baseball in Long Island. Welcome, welcome, welcome. It is baseball time.
Let's go now, Fairlawn!
We're live from section 208, game 3 of the playoffs. Ducks are down 2-0 in the series, facing elimination. Strike 1. Ducks are facing elimination. Down 2-0 in the series. Ducks are looking to sweep the homestand. Coming up. And that's five. The pitch. Low.
Oh, no, I think this is
the
I
like
the fact that it's a 22. Where did you get the lollipop? Oh. Turn the music up, turn the lights down. Gotta get a second position for Long Island. There's shortstop, number 12, Dan Lyon.
Dan Lyon's up for Long Island.
Let's go, Danny!
That's it! Mr. Bunkard around the world.
It is now Beltran. We're off to a great start.
I knew it.
And it is number 2, Jose Reyes. Hey, I'm Greg. You're wearing the Mets hat. You're here supporting the Ducks. You're still going to take home that prize. It's going to be a round of applause, Duck fans. And Greg, that was our poor Jeff Berry trivia question of the night. 2, Cody Puckett. Number 2.
Cody Puckett.
Go down, Cody!
up, kid. One and two now. One out, nobody out. Cody has no home runs, 73 RBIs, and a batting average of 72. Cubs fans are hoping for victory here tonight to go to game four. That didn't look like a strikeout.
Joining me up here at the dugout tonight, I can't do it without our friend Flapper Jack. But I'm also now joined by my new friends, Ryan, who is 10, Etern, who is 7, Henry, who is 7, Matthew, who is 9, and Kaylee and Connor, who are both 7. Let's give them all a nice big round of applause, Dutch fans! Now we love to make our birthdays extra, extra special here at Dutch Fans Ballpark. So I'm going to need everybody's help to sing Happy Birthday on the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ryan, Etern, Henry, Matthew, Kaylee, and Connor. Happy birthday to you.
And baseball fans, you know, Connor and Kaylee are celebrating their birthday on top of the dugout, and they're also having a birthday party tonight in the Long Island Ducks Trout Town Fan Fan. One of the greatest ways to enjoy a Long Island Ducks game this season. It's located on the left-hand side of the upper concourse. The Trout Town Fan Fan features 12 luxurious green seats, English-style padded seats for maximum comfort. For more information, visit the Long Island Ducks ticket kiosk, the upper concourse right behind home plate. And once again, happy birthday to Connor and Kaylee from the Long Island Ducks tonight.
Before we send them to get something, please come over.
Hitting in the seventh position for the Somerset Patriots, right fielder number 13, Carlos Guzman. Fielder number 27, Anthony Vega. Number 27,
Anthony Vega. First pitch? I think it's a miss for strike.
He's just stumbling up.
Pitch. Ball one. Pitch.
He's right, he has 2 outs.
now the count is 2-2.
2 hours.
They did make it as 11 home runs, 45 RBI, right. And the batting average of 249. Pitch. Ball three. Good eye by Anthony Vega.
You got it.
Oh, no.
And that's gonna drop! Yeah, it will! Anthony Vega on his feet before the second is not in time! It's a double for Anthony Vega! And I'm a little money!
And away goes Ronnie Bell.
Little man! Two outs, one man on at second. One batter at a time. That's strike one.
This is strike dark.
Delta. The Ducks are still leading 1-0. Trying to make it 2-0. That'll let the touch.
Number two,
Wait, Yeah, now it's pops. Yeah, you hear it.
Number 33.
What's significant?
I don't remember having a
what was I'll go tell him. I'll be up back on the
like they face dive into a bed.
we're not going to go to the bottom of the sixth inning. Shortstop, number 12, and Lions, number 12.
Who's that? Is that
Andy? He's going to die
a pitch on you. Spray it.
Give me your bag. Give me your bag.
My co-worker.
No shave till championship. He doesn't worry about that. At the beginning of the year, you shaved a little bit. There's a hitch when I try to grow out the muscle.
I've never had a hitch.
I'm patchy on my chin. That's why I always have to show
beard.
Face hit!
There's a lose, not lose.
Yeah,
it's a bit. I tell you, it's a move since the first ball.
I don't care if he makes it.
He's going to be in the next big four. The oldest player is 44, so we're current.
Come on, Darren. We want to watch the game.
And it's not even freaking Gator Ortiz. It's a player. It's some pitcher. You know what? If you kill it, you fight. Don't fight. Who cares?
Yeah, I'm okay with that too. But
if the Ducks win the championship next year, he's going to be just a coach. Guaranteed. Ducks won't go down without a fight. Guys, we're leading 4-1 right now. In the bottom of the seventh. Let's give you guys an update about Sugarland and York. York and Sugarland are tied 2-2.
Oh,
And Sugarland, New York, it's in the same exact fate. If Sugarland wins tonight, they go on to the Atlantic League Championship Series. So far, it's still tied up 2-2.
And there's the Municipal Credit Union. Walk for the purpose. Remember now, every time a Long Island Dutch batter walks to your home, the Quacker Jack Foundation, the charitable arm of the Long Island Dutch will. Third baseman, number two, Cody Puckett, number two.
Pitch. Two, the Ruben Goten coming up. A pitch. That was wild though, yeah.
Yeah!
Oh, man.
And open your eyes!
Yeah. And he's running the third!
Get down!
So go home! And a score! Yeah, bitches!
going up.
Ash!
Six for one.
Yeah,
but the bullpen is probably, most likely, way coffee. Hot coffee. Let's check the score of Yorktown. Still bottom of the seventh, 6-4, Steelers.
Ella!
Patriots. Comeback kids. This team. Seven to one right now.
And that's strike two. One more, and we're going home happy.
It's the right touch again. Means it's time for Thunder Skin.
Let's go, boys! The 0-2 pitch! One more strike. Foul. There it comes. One more strike. A 1-2. Top Coffee winds up. The pitch. Drive it! Boom! That's the vibe! One more game! Ducks win! Ducks win! Ducks win! Once again, the Ducks win 7-1. We'll see you all tomorrow night. My name is Christopher Sayo, saying good night from Pepe. Good night.
Ballpark tonight. I'd love to see you tomorrow evening.